smile, you were clapping in the nosebleeds. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days when the madness. Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Jack here, and today I'm showing you a 16 by 32 modular. This is a post office. My goal when making this was to make it look very old and rustic. That's why you'll see browns, tans, and nougat pieces. It makes it look rustic, like it's old stone or wood, and that's because, I mean, to be honest, who really goes to a post office anymore? But to compensate for the lack of color, I incorporated a lot of cool techniques and added some pretty cool textured bricks. You'll see there's snot windows inset by half a stud. Those are attached with some simple Technic bins. The trims on this building use a lot of greeble. There's studs and cheese wedges used to make a pretty cool design that extends all the way up to the roof, where I also included some flags for some extra color. The back is pretty messy because there's a lot of colors with little to no pattern, so to make that look intentional, I put some foliage going across the whole thing, but to be honest, I don't really want to look at this too long. But that pretty much covers it for the exterior, except some HVAC units on the roof. I know I said this was old, but I wanted to make it look a little bit more interesting than my normal roof designs. The inside is where you can tell this thing is actually a post office. When you first walk in the door, there's a desk where you can drop off packages, pick up valuable mail, or just talk about mail in general, I guess. On the right, there are some PO boxes and mailboxes in case you don't actually have a mailbox, or you're like people in the YouTube community, I guess, and you don't want to give away your address. There's a very cool waiting area with a very cool chair design. Very cool. Very, very cool. There's also a bunch of envelopes under the stairs in case you want to send something out or need to purchase stamps or something. The second floor is the workroom, which only has a fan for AC, which is actually very bad because this is where you do all the sorting of packages, you send out boxes for delivery, and you sort through all the mail, so it's all the labor in the post office. And even though there's not a whole lot of detail in this thing, there is a pretty cool view. But that pretty much wraps it up for this mock. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like down below. As always, thanks so much for watching, and most importantly, take care, guys.